कोरापुट डिस्ट्रिक्ट कम्स अंडर ईस्टर्न घाट हाईलैंड टाइप एग्रो इकोलॉजिकल जोन सिचुएटेड एडमिस द पिक्चर्स देवमाली हिल रेंज द हाइस्ट माउंटेन पीक ऑफ ओडिशा द इनोवेटिव प्रोजेक्ट स्प्रिंग बेस्ड इरीगेशन सिस्टम इज प्रेजेंट एट विलेज पुटसिल अंडर दुधारी पंचायत ऑफ सिमलीगुड़ा ब्लॉक कोरापुट डिस्ट्रिक्ट
पुटसिल विलेज अंडर सिमलीगुड़ा ब्लॉक अंडर दुधारी जीपी ये विलेज विच इज इनहैबिटेड बाय ऑलमोस्ट ट्राइबल्स 99.5% ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन आर ट्राइबल्स एंड ओनली 7 आर शेड्यूल कास्ट पीपल द विलेजर्स वे आर हैविंग लैंड ऑफ एफआरए वी अलॉटेड एफआरए लैंड्स अगेंस्ट मोस्ट ऑफ द बेनिफिशियरीज सिंस इट वॉज हाईलैंड एंड देयर वॉज नो इरीगेशन फैसिलिटी The people used to depend on rainwater only. So during lean season, they used to migrate to other areas to have labor. But there was a medium-sized perennial stream flowing, and we thought of providing irrigation facility to these barren lands, and we took up the work. Through watershed department.
Zero energy consumed, gravity fed, spring based irrigation system is an effective way to provide water to agricultural land. As per the project, at the origin of the spring, a collection cum filter chamber was constructed to collect and filter the water. Then the collected water was brought to the storage tank having a capacity to store 15,000 liters of water by laying of PVC pipes along the contour line. Once the water reached the storage tank from the collection chamber, separate PVC lines were laid from the storage tank to agricultural field of the beneficiaries. As many as 12 numbers of junction chambers with shut-off valve was constructed to supply water to each farmer's land. Through the project, the spring water was brought around 2.5 km down from the origin place to the farmer's field. This water conservation innovation created an additional irrigation potential of 47 acres. This has benefited 63 numbers of beneficiaries and generated 3700 man days employment.
मेरा नाम जयदेव दिसारी, मैं पुटसिल गांव का निवासी हूं। पहले हमारे गांव में पानी के लिए बहुत समस्या थे। केवल बारिश के पानी में ही हम लोग पोडू कल्टीवेशन करते थे और एक ही फसल उगाते थे हैं। अब हम लोग हर सीजन में फसल उगाते हैं। अब हमारे गांव में अदरक, गोभी, टमाटर, मूल, बादाम, बीम जैसा फसल उगाते हैं और बेच के पैसा कमाते हैं। अब हम लोगों का आर्थिक स्थिति बहुत सुधर आए हैं।
The intensive agriculture in the Aikot area by utilizing spring water helps in doubling farmers' income.
After completion of the project, it provided irrigation facility to near about 50 acres of land and 263 families were benefited through the process. As a result, their financial standing improved a lot and the migration which they were used to go stopped immediately. The village really marks an excellence in the field of providing irrigation to the barren lands and the agricultural output of the farmers have put them in a better standing than ever.
Farmers of Putsil are reaping benefits of irrigation facility. The agricultural activities at Putsil witnessed a sea change since the commissioning of the spring-based irrigation system, which converts the barren land into green.